Smith and Dante going for the tip, and it is the Pistons who have the first possession. Sasser to Jenkins. Good money.
Good job, Sasser. He was the best of advancing the ball so you get easier three-point transition shots. Speaking of that, ooh-wee, the finger roll off the glass. Reed Shepard.
Moore looking inside to Smith. Great connection.
You see the difference? Just by Sasser advancing the ball, you had a better ball
move. On the play, he's on the ground. Rockets have numbers. They push it. Griffin with the finger roll.
See how he slowed down a little bit, let the defense kind of fly past and then finish the play.
Whitmore to Robinson. Orlando with a soft touch.
Yeah, soft touch. I like Whitmore. Excellent job by defense. Moore. Yes, good call.
Good and Shepard turns it over. Moore on the break.
Good job, both ends of the floor.
And the steal by Williams. He and Baker in a foot race. Advantage, Williams. Garrett Jackson, the Summer League head coach for the Houston Rockets. Let's see if his group can get some offense going. Reed Shepard moving off the ball and immediate dividend.
He said, excuse me, Chris. That's okay. Pretty impressive. Robinson bringing the ball up the court.
Griffin with the take. Robinson on the putback.
There you go, big fella. Very impressed. Being able to bring the ball up the court. Use a dribble to create some space and finish the play.
Estrada can't finish there. Numbers for the Rockets. Williams loses it but gets it back. Power move inside. That is a 9-0 Rockets run. They are Shepard with three defenders on him.
Yeah, I thought the first move was right on point until he drove into traffic.
So much traffic, and it's boarded by Jenkins. Shepard hounded as he has been all game. Shepard off foot, good make. Estrada to Johnson.
Get that shot out of here.
McCoy snaps the ice cold streak.
4 or 5 years, and now you got to flip the switch with new team and new talent.
It's a little difficult, but at the time, you know, there were no jobs open, so we had our mind as well. So if you just do the simple thing, pass the ball to the open man, there's enough there for everybody to eat.
Speaking of eating, what do you think about a young fella here, Shepard?
He's a shot maker. haven't had a chance to watch him much until we got out here.
Right.
But, you know, his ability to get his shot off at his size and not to be deterred by contest has been really impressive.
You know, I see Jared Jack has always had that understanding of the game. What are you looking forward to just having him on your staff?
It's that point guard mentality. And, you know, he's always been a leader. He's always been a guy.
I believe I see a number of your players. See Cade over there, right? I think I see Asar.
Yep.
How much? And helps develop these guys as basketball players. But you're still doing the same thing. You love the game. You teach veterans. You teach young guys. And you learn to compete at any level.
Whitmore has not made a bucket yet. 0-for-6. Griffin whipping it around. And Robinson off. Williams on.
Those last three possessions, block shot, miss shot, and to your point, a couple fouls. As Jenkins says, don't forget about me, Chris.
He's got 13. Sasser thought about it. Jenkins cashed it in.
Well, Jenkins, you shooting like you want to be on the next episode of Shooter's Paradise. That was deep, deep water that time, Chris.
He's got half of the Pistons' points here in the first half. Orlando with the dime to Hinton. Yes. Williams in the post has the size advantage. To Robinson. Yes. Okay. Stroking. This second half, Jared Jack has these Pistons picking up full court. Reed Shepard from the mid-range. Cash game.
Yeah. Look at that. Shook his head like, all right. Waited for the defense to make a mistake and step right through.
Sasser open. The struggles from outside continue for Detroit, but inside it's Jenkins with his 20th point. The in-between cross and the fadeaway for Moore.
Nice.
Behind the back, Klintman.
Okay.
Bring it on in.
extra sauce on that pass.
Whitmore, the speed tank.
That's what he does.
Now, hello. That,
come on. That's what he does. With patience again.
Griffin, that's the assist NBA. By Shepard.
That is the NBA.
Come on. And that's wide right. Griffin on the putback. Tough take.
Tough take. We talked about it all game.
A Fred VanVleet, who Reed has been very excited to learn under him. And this duo is young, you guys, but they're brewing something special for Houston, and they're trying to get that connection going tonight.
Yes, Sasser got that bucket on the other end for the Pistons, so it's a four-point game. Robinson looking for his first bucket here in the second half. 0 for 2 on that one. The third try is good.
Sometimes you need an extra effort. That's why they're free, that you earned them.
Klintman.
Another three by Klintman. That's two threes here in the second half.
Checking into the game, Kyra Lewis, who was a first-round pick from New Orleans a few years ago. Williams.
Good pass by Robinson.
Sasser to Klintman.
There you go, Klintman. 3 for 3. Leave it. There you go, big fella.
Side doesn't get it. Sets the screen, has about a foot advantage on it, but Klintman cuts backdoor for the score.
Now you know me as a shooter, I would have stayed in the... Oh, Pistons pick up, almost got an 8-second count.
But they get a steal and set.
Yes.
McCoy to Klintman. Hey, hey now, 13 in the second half.
Will the kids say AU, hey!
Kyra Lewis to Orlando Robinson. Lewis, there's the shiftiness.
I remember that fast. I remember that quick.
The hesitation, the smooth move by Williams.
Under control, new.
The third quarter will come courtesy of the Pistons. Sasser drops, but maintains control and gets it to fall. The body control, the buzzer beater.
That's shooter's dungeon. That's not shooter's paradise.
Still from McCoy off the alley-oop from Shepard. Jenkins. Inside to McCoy, and one.
Little English on him by McCoy.
How about the hustle from McCoy? This is 4 seconds on the shot clock. Jenkins over Shepard. Good money. He left it for you, 3D.
Yes, he did. I don't have to say it. Just pure cash.
Slauson, make it a 12-0 Detroit run.
Yes,
Pistons playing poised. McCoy
back
set a bucket.
Back plays by Detroit.
Can't get it to go.
Good job, Johnson, holding his ground that time. I thought Robinson had an easy layup.
Sasser, 16-0 Pistons run. They're up by 11, their largest lead of the game.
Right, those are the shots he needs to make when the regular season gets here.
They've now missed 10 in a row. And that's the first make of the fourth quarter for the Rockets. Got to make something happen. Jenkins from outside. The dagger with 2.5 to go. Jenkins with 26 on the board.
Good job by
but
Griffin.
But he loses this one. Shepard trying to make it happen. It's only the second bucket here in the fourth quarter by the Rockets.
That may be Shepard's first bucket of the second half as well.
Jenkins saves the turnover. Smith, high percentage.
Good job, Shepard. Way to get out the way. This morning I heard.
And Ron Holland, the fifth pick in the draft, did not play for the Pistons.
And they have him on the plane.
Klintman, a man on fire.
Looks like Detroit has to put up one more shot.
Yep.
Why not? Klintman, but he holds it. Gives it to Smith.
Watch your head.
All right, so the Pistons get the win, 87-73. It's their first win of the NBA 2K25 Summer League. How